Okay, we're nearly there. Research lab is through that archway. Let's move. Whoa. The size of this place. No wonder they kept the colonists so far away. I guess this is where the trouble started.
Bishop Whalen, and this is my facility. All you have to do is leave, and I give you my word you will not be pursued. At least, not by any of my personnel.
Shit, can you believe this guy? He's gotta pay for this. All of it. It's on him.
I go. But I must stabilize you first, Corporal.
No offense.
Only aggravate the
power. Through you, we're beginning to understand the complexity of your hive structure. Your hierarchy is as adaptive as your biology. A true meritocracy.
Whatever you say, sweetheart. Shit, this bug's really messing with my guts.
Private, I must attend to the corporal as soon as possible.
Thank you.
Security is our keystone.
Heads up! Combat androids! No way around, Private. We're gonna have to nail those droids. That was the last of them.
Private, I must attend to the corporal as soon as possible.
Success creates a world.
He's hurting you. Shit.
This is getting tiresome. My security teams are trying to contain the xenomorphs. Any interference will aid in the release of these dangerous creatures. Let's not get involved in an internecine struggle. Listen to reason. Retreat from this facility and await rescue. This is your last chance.
He's pretty impressed with himself, huh? Come on! I'm hurting here! Looks like they're well contained. Come on, let's keep going.
Increased xenomorph identification detected. Quarantine areas holding.
Hurry, get the corporal into surgery. Get her strapped onto the table. We are on emergency power here, so I am going to try to divert from Wayland Station at the pyramid. We are ready. Just pray nobody notices the drain.
Katya, you should have known. These operations are vital to Wayland Yutani's interests. Any attempt to compromise them is an act of sabotage, as per company directives.
Come on. Come on!
I knew you were a mistake, Katya. A faulty product. Whatever you're doing there now, I'm shutting it down.
No. Mr. Wayland, Carl. Please.
You sent the distress call and brought the Marines here. That was contrary to the company's interests. Consider this an official reprimand.
Okay, Private. Get her to the stasis pod. It's her only chance. Hypersleep will keep the corporal alive until we can get her to a proper medical unit. It's all we can do for her right now.
Hello, Private. It's good to finally meet you. Please, don't be alarmed. And please, don't use the term artificial person. I prefer to be called what I am, an android. The company made me. But I'm not theirs. With your colonial marine cruiser and its dropships destroyed, there's only one way left off planet. There. That device in Wayland's hand. It's an executive datapad with an emergency transmitter. His personal rescue dropship will home right to it. I'll prep the corporal for travel. You go to the pyramid and get that datapad. I'll rendezvous with you there. Oh, and Private, say goodbye to Mr. Wayland for me, will you?
your HUD. Unfortunate news. The power has gone down across the facility. Xenomorphs are loose.
I'm ready.
Despite watching you grow these weeks, observing intimately for hour after hour, you still filled me with awe. You are a biotechnical treasure.
Clearly you think you're on some sort of crusade. You are a grunt, private, pawn, cannon fodder. The sooner you realize this, the better.
Possess the secrets of the burial chamber. If it holds what I suspect it must, it will secure Weyland-Yutani as the dominant force for progress and profit. The risk computer is the key.
Neutralizing target.
We know there are propaganda chemicals transmitted between your brothers and sisters. We know you have rudimentary broad-spectrum sight that you can hear. But there is more to your kind, isn't there? A hive mind and a clumsy biochemical exchange. What is buried in your mind, I wonder? What precious commodity is it?
Not
From our first voyages of discovery to faster-than-light commerce, the Weyland-Yutani Corporation has been in the vanguard of a new frontier.
Cargo control.
Over there, Private. Those are the elevator controls that will get you down to Weyland's location.
Elevator to restricted area activated. Security protocols engaged. Please show vigilance around exotic artifacts.
It seems you've been locked out of the central chamber. You'll have to find an alternative route to the elevator. One moment.
My creation, my daughter, you will face the true test of your species. I wonder, are you ready? Is there even a question that you will hesitate?
Quarantine protocols engaged.